What is up, guys, and welcome back to a new video on Toby Loop Gaming. This time around, we are going to take a look at the final run. Or is it the final run? We hope so that it will be the final run of the Splatoon 3 side order Toby Loop Gaming experience. How my journey went through the spire. And let's find out if I made it this time or not. Let's get right into it. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Is this really supposed to be a rigorous stage? Wow. Why not? Okay, this time we're facing this weird boss I've never played before in my different runs. But this is kind of interesting. And we made it. Let's go. Layered rotator floor. Tower control. Wow, that was really effective. Nicely done. This was the stage I died in the first couple of runs, but now it's not a problem anymore. Easy. Frantic double. Intensifying harmony runs again. Wipe out, let's go. We sure did it, Pearl. This is really stressful. Please, help! Where is the final info? There he is. Come on. Almost did it. There we go! It feels so good to have completed this stage. Defend the wall. There's no way that we can defend this before they start. Oh my god. Crazy. Very nice. It's time. It's time for the final boss, yet again. That hurts. And no, no. Last life. Oh no. This is so goddamn creepy. Okay. What is happening? We don't want a blank world. Let's shut down the program. Pearl, I... Well, looks like that is over. The world we once knew. A dot? ZR. Looks like we're playing a rhythm game now. All right. Sounds like fun. Yeah, I mean, it's obviously the leitmotif of the Splatoon 3 Side Order DLC. Yeah, sounds awesome. Are you feeling the vibe? Alright. There we go! Party time! Woo! Happiness is status. Status? What am I talking about? Are you ready to party? Mic check? Booyah! Stay off the hook. Of course the result will change. Just UC order. Let's go. It feels so good to be overpowered. Dealing so much damage, that's so awesome. BOM! 9,999,999 damage. Let's go. We freaking did it. It's literally the same thing happening like in the Splatoon 2 Ultra expansion when we defeated the evil telephone. Case closed. Let's go. I must say, Splatoon 3 Side Order DLC was really decent. Although the Octo expansion was a bit better, to be honest, and had more of an overworld with the subway. I kind of enjoyed that a little bit more. I mean, it still was a really good DLC, don't get me wrong. And I really enjoyed playing it. But the Side Order is not as good as the Octo expansion. But still, I mean, it was still pretty freaking awesome. I enjoyed it. So thank you, Nintendo, for making the game. Splatoon 3. And there we are. Inkopolis Square. It's kind of weird to be back here, but yeah. That's how it changed. See, you can't pick up the Salmon Run stuff anymore. These bonuses. Interesting. Okay, so is that the things that we could do after completing the main story of the Side Order? All of these lockers are still untouched. Let's see about that. Maybe on the next part? We'll be right back.